Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on! Come on, move!
Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Hey! You get these ready! Let's go! Let's go!
Yeah, we got a one-minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Then let the slaughter commence!
No, no,
who you like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go, go, go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go, come on! Let's go, move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering.
Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Onion 86 in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half a minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight. Stand by.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Let's go, pal.
Authorization? Good. Good? Good. Access is good. Courtesy, escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Right behind you, sir.
And I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I can see you. I got eyes in the back of my head.
Then you see me aiming right between those eyes in the back of your head.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B*CH today.
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your minds, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey, so, you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Job to do.
Absolutely.
Boy, oh boy.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Well, you ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
All right, come on, come on, come on. We got a schedule. Get
it. Yeah!
These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay. Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and
Hey, come on, Casey, suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really.
Cargo is gone.
Don't worry, Case. We move this metal at Mission Row, and you're all done. Control, we got the metal. What's your situation?
Not good, man. Meriwether know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
We tapped into the traffic light system. I'll try to keep them away from you.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this just ain't easy enough. Okay, we in.
We got a clean link up. There won't be any lag on your changes.
We got a red light here. Can you do something about it?
There you go.
Okay, going across the junction. Right behind him.
You're good.
Hey, Merc's coming from the east, man.
Okay, I gotta go east here. This one's clear.
Boom.
Hey, go left right here.
Change is in.
Hey, I picked up more Meriwether northwest of your position.
Switched.
Now, this is a right, okay?
Changed.
Green light ahead.
There it is. Done.
Hey, keep straight ahead right over this.
This one looks good.
Okay, look, so you're gonna go right at this one. Hey, man, God's showing up on the west side.
There you go.
Shit, look out. They just in front of you. Then, make a right turn. Hey, Meriwether spotted on the south.
We got a green light.
You're good.
They're waving us through.
Hey, the north side, man. Meriwether on top of you.
Boom.
Oh, I can practically smell those bastards. The light is green.
All right, now you're almost done. Meriwether coming on the right of you.
Shit, they were nearly on top of us.
Hustle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F.
Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget our case here, huh? The lead ain't gonna be wasted.
No, please don't. No, wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally.
It ain't a chance.
No, please,
he's in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go!
You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man!
Fuck!
Work first!
first. Bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit, Merryweather.
Mercenary motherfuckers.
Right,
you, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
I bet the homeless is happy we paid them to get out of here.
Close them down.
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the fat one.
Here we go. Let's do this, homie. Just in time for the action to start.
Hey, they got backup. We punch through, we get clear. Come on.
Fucking mercenaries.
Who else be fucking this up?
Fucking Merryweather.
On the left! Look out!
I'ma hold the front! You dudes take the side!
Hey man, these guys are every fucking where!
Watch the metal!
Roy it up, assholes!
So sweet!
Back up!
Just fuck off already!
Hold him down!
Hands up!
Keep it busy!
This is someone's home, you animals!
That ain't even fair! Always getting fucked with.
You, hold the perimeter. Everyone else, in your cars. We leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging. Huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
All right, lead the way.
You're on me.
Calling all units. Merryweather PMC reports Union Depository suspect seen leaving the Spinelli Unicorn parking lot in 4 muscle cars.
is dropping.
That sucks, man.
I don't see the vehicles. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there, stat.
All right, those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on, we're just leaving the gold.
Yep-er. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with... If, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man, I'm...
Gentlemen!
Lester.
We have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point? Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big, fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out? And realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
It's his fucking fault. Fuck you, man.
Hey. God. For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags.
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel. And you... Don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey! Leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, I'm sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.